The game, it has crashed.
It is on low, but that's what I expected. In the video, it just looked like you go figured that you had to do it. I love this. This is like Hitman for demonic children, which I'm good at Hitman. Boring to watch, but I love sitting there and waiting for the no matter how long it. It must not expect you. A little cold this morning. You can even break objects. Oh, the space. Power level. Have to, can I talk to her first? I do sometimes, but I also do PC. This must have missed me. I did Forza Horizon 2 yesterday evening also. And again, it's my stream. I will do what I want. And sometimes I will do all PC all day, and I'll do sometimes all Xbox One all day. First one down. I lock on. It's frozen. Death. I should get the padlock back so. So far, so I'm liking it. Especially since it only cost me $1. Flashlight and batteries from the. Daddy's gonna get angry. Oh. Brent pressing left shift, yeah. I can get there fast enough. Oh, this is. I get lost very. Sit in perpetual darkness. Worms, you will all die by my hand. So far, I'm loving it. Game's on mute. How the hell does that happen? I never hit the plus. Why I put them? Oh, I actually. Other way to go. Another cold room. Wow. Huge then. Two cold rooms. Alright, I mean. Telekinesis. Upgraded. Fuck yeah. It's not necessary. I walked all the way down there. I even took a few turns. It is time, but definitely might give.
Detective MacGuffin, what do we got here?
It looks like a cardiac arrest, sir. The woman collapsed in the walk-in freezer. This was probably caused by the sudden change of temperature. She was in her mid-50s.